I love when it's hot. Turn to the city, I broke all the knots. Got some more millions, I keep me a knot. I created history, it made me a lot. He tried to diss me and any don't false. We call them Chaucer, cause they gonna chop. Took her out of filers, cause a pop. I run it like Nike, we got it on lock. Cardiac, I'm the boss man in a suit with no tie. Canada's dry, riding a spaceship like Bunny and Clyde. Don't worry, baby, I keep you some fire. The nannies and broken, she cannot decide. The ladies' Mercedes, here goes the surprise. Don't sleep on this lady, help. This ain't regular size. We really fly, we like Pelican guys. She ain't slick, I can tell her disguise. Upgraded my wrist, put a guess in the sky. She sing out my sauna and change her whole life. I told her to and work on her highs.
The Raptors start strong with a 4-0 start.
Yeah. Hey. Look, I bring her money to change up the topic. I got a 19 and it folded my pocket. She gave me a number, now I gotta block it. I'm mixing the dirty bills in with the profit. Clean it up and I give it right back to him. If I don't win him, then I can't rap with him. I wanna beat him when somebody catches him. I wanna witness to see that.
Man, these folks got that hitty shit. No cap.
I bring up hits and they change up the topic. I got a 19 and it folded in my pocket. One for yeah and then it's still dropping. They wanted to stop it, but they couldn't stop it. You told a story like Shorty was feeling you. She told a story like she spit the bill with you. Look at my story, man, no one could write it. Now I see a million, I don't get excited. I might just buy something like the thug away. Ain't no real sense in me going the other way. Cannot be seen in that shit from the other day. Virgil just sent me a whole different colorway. Please don't be stupid, this baby ain't gonna. And baby, he wanted it, so I just swung her. Next time I'm in Dallas, I look for another. You fell off of me, never.
So high, taking weight till it bubble. Y'all gunna, I made it double. Hitting Lignette and left with a puddle. It's me drinking, baby, you know you in trouble. Run up my chair, my burn of the shoulder. Sockets are in by the bend for my brother. Painted out black, the interior, butter. I drink like the leak and they burn to my mother. Yeah, came out the street, gotta sleep with a cutter. Family a bump, sound like it could be drip season or something. Ain't no comparing, cause we number one. In black and white Chanel, I look like a nun. The police in shock, don't know who got a gun. Don't got what I got, cause I shop them alone. It's winter, I stood to the top of the dun. The kid was surprised at my trunk in the front. I know you upset, it don't shine in the sun. Cuban ain't look like a box of crayon. I'm still at the light trying to cut the cayenne. I told the judge that I'm going on the run. You one of my dogs, I look out for the bun.
Ravenwood looked to take down crosstown rival Brentwood. Deemed Battle of the Woods, the game is known as one of the most passionate rivalries.
I'm going to go ahead and say it because I can. Let's stop sugarcoating it. This is the best game day crowd, the best student body in the whole state, the whole county. Nobody does game day like the Raptor Nation, and I'm not just saying that because we're here. No. The competition is over.
For the second season in a row, the Brentwood football team captured their regular season Battle of the Woods with a 25-14 win over the number 3 ranked Raptors.
I think the loss to Brentwood in week 5 was a reality check, I think is really the words we used when we talked about it with the team.
4 at 5, live with breaking news.
Developing now at 5, we're learning two high school football coaches will not leave their team on the field tonight after being suspended.
We begin the 11 a.m. hour with some breaking news from Williamson County, a breaking story from PaulKoharski.com and from Chad Withrow and TNHighSchoolFootball.com.
Sitting Gucci row like they say up at UNLV. Young rebel, young money, nothing you could tell me. Paperwork taking too long, maybe they don't understand me. I compromise if I have to, I gotta stay with the family.
It just creates an atmosphere around the school that is unlike any other school I've ever seen or been a part of. And that's something to truly be proud of.
Ravenwood, ever since about that Brentwood loss, but about week 8 on, they've really, really been playing well.
Well, since that loss, they haven't lost a game since. I think that's 9 now, maybe.
Ravenwood now being back together looks stronger than ever going into the playoffs.
The way it's trending, it can only keep going up.
Ravenwood is here and that we're here to stay and we're going to be a staple program.
Yeah. Parked the days in and taking no days in. Yeah. Don't need a vacation, I need a replacement. Busting the lights out as soon as we came in. Yeah. What are they talking about? What is pertaining? Yeah, yeah. Need me a therapist to ask if I'm aging. Is it me? Do you feel caved in? All of my demons invading. I live paranoid, hesitating. They biting the cadence. Go out their way, it's okay. Just lock the doors at the basement. I got a gate with my face in it.
Ravenwood tops Houston 42-21.
Ravenwood faced Maryville for the third time in the Class 6A Blue Cross Bowl Football Championship in Cookeville. The Raptors' 21 seniors capped a steady build to reach the school's fifth ever final after falling in the semis last season and the quarterfinals the season before. However, unlike 2015's Raptors state title team, this one belonged to the Rebels.
One thing. I wish that we could have better prepared them for the type of environment, the type of stage that they were going to see in Cookeville. I feel like overall the season was a success. You know, any time that you end the year and don't get a chance to raise the gold ball, you know, I think a lot of teams would feel like they fell short. And I know the staff and some of our boys would feel like we did fall short of our ultimate goal of winning a state championship. But, you know, when you consider everything that this group endured this year and the expectations laid out upon them, both from the outside and internal expectations, you know, 13-2 state runner up to a perennial powerhouse Maryville, you know, in my eyes, that has to be success.
Obviously, it was very big disappointment with the way it ended. But what I feel coming every year is taking a little step every year, getting better and better and getting used to being on those big stages. This is the first year I came here in 2017. We got stopped in the quarterfinals. I believe we were fazed by the environment. And then the next year, get stopped in the semifinals. And then this year getting stopped in the championship. So the way it's trending, it can only keep going up. And definitely what I see, we're not building like a short-term solution here. What I see what's happening is a very slow step-by-step process to build that championship level caliber team.
If I could tell the seniors one last thing, it would just be thank you. Thank you for everything you did for our program. You know, for the guys that played all 4 years, it's a simple thank you. You'll never know how much you mean to the Raptor football family, and you probably won't realize that for a long time, but hopefully someday you will, and you'll see me still here with lots of gray hair and hopefully several state championships, and then I think you'll understand that you guys were a part of building something really special.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, it too plush. Say my day's a number, but I keep waking up. Know you see my text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, your man a cheapskate, huh? Gotta move on my release day, huh? This is fame, not clout. I don't even know what that's about. Watch your mouth. Baby, got an ego twice the size of the crib. I can never tell if it is what it is. But said what I had to and did what I did. Never turn my back on FBG, God forbid. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist, doing front flips. Giving you my number, but don't hit me on no dumb. Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Caught me slipping once, okay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I'd tell you if it was us.